In this video, I'm going to share 4 great ways to make money online. This is absolutely free to get started with, and I'm going to share how you can actually get paid to go clubbing and go to the pub. It sounds absolutely bizarre, but it's not. I'll show you the websites, I'll show you how you can do this, and I'll just show you a couple of other simple ways to make some extra money online and from home. So let's go ahead and jump into this. Hello, it's Mark from Not Taught at School, and welcome to another video. Very quickly, if this is the first time you're on the channel, hello and welcome. If you like really simple, really easy ways to make money online and work from home, then subscribe to the channel and hit that notifications bell, and then I'll always update you whenever I've uploaded new content. So let's jump into these different websites that you can use. So like I say, I was chatting to someone the other day and they were telling me how they were making money by going out clubbing, and I couldn't understand it. So they told me the website, they told me exactly what they need to do. And what I really like about this is, you can get paid to go clubbing and go on pub tours and many other things. But I'll show you the website, I'll show you the process, but then I'll show you how you can actually make this a legitimate business by going to the pub if you want. So this is the website here. So this is Airbnb, and I'm sure you may be aware of Airbnb. But they recently introduced this, but apparently it's not a recent thing. So they've actually got on here something called experiences. Now you can see on here, so this is available anywhere, this is worldwide. So you can see on here, they've got experiences on here. So how this works is you would come on here and you would list an experience. So basically, people would pay you money to go on an experience, on a tour, etc. And I'll show you some of the experiences on here and how this basically works. I've come down here. This is experiences anywhere in the world. So at this moment in time, this is the top rated experiences, but you can go ahead and you can filter this to whichever country location you want. You can filter it via dates, guests, price, time of day, etc. But let me go ahead and show you some examples on here, because I'm just astounded that you can get paid to go to the pub. I think it's brilliant. But if I come down here, let me just scroll this down for you. Let me grab this up here and we'll go down the page. So keep coming down here. So these are experiences in London. Keep coming down the page, we've got some more experiences here in London. If I come down here, you've got Manchester. But let me just scroll up so you can see that here. So here you can see London nightlife on a budget. This is a bar crawl, so people are paying this person here, or maybe it's not this person, but they're paying the person on here £12 to go on a bar crawl. So this person is taking someone on a bar crawl and they're being paid for doing so. It's awesome. Look at this one here. So they will go on a food walk, and if you go ahead and buy this experience here, you get to go and try or eat 8 British foods and see 30 different sites. And they're charging £72 per person for 6 hours. Now, let me bring this a bit further down here. Here are some different highlights. This is from Manchester. So again, off the cobbles with Danny. So this is basically Danny's history walk around Manchester. But if I come down here, let me just keep scrolling down the page. Let's find some more. So we've got another one here. Look at this one. A Liverpool historic pub tour. They're charging £24 per person. So again, they're getting paid to take people to the pub. Now let me go ahead and click on this and we'll go and have a look at this. So click on here and it's going to open up into here. And it shows you exactly what you will experience if you was to go ahead and purchase this. So it tells you a little bit about the host, and then it goes down and tells you what they will do. So it's just basically saying that they're going to take you on a tour of the historic pubs around Liverpool. I quite like this little line here. So where some bars have lost their soul to loud music and 2-for-1 cocktails, this experience will discover little backstreet gems. It's really cool. I really like this way to make some money. So if you live in a city, or if you live in a decent place where there's lots of things that locals are looking for and wanting to do, you can come onto Airbnb and you can list these on here. Now, this, like I said, this is just not available in one specific country. This is available, and you can go through here and just get an idea of what people are offering on here, and then you can simply put things up on here. Because what's happening is people more and more, they're wanting to get away from the norm. Instead of going to London and doing, you know, the usual sightseeing and going to the popular pubs and the popular restaurants, etc., they want to go and experience something a bit different. And by coming onto experiences, they're finding local people who can go and show them different things that they wouldn't normally find, which are not necessarily, you know, on the top 10 lists of what you should do in London or what you shouldn't do, and it's the same all absolutely around the world. So you can come on here and you can scroll through and you can just get some ideas on here, but there's just so many different things on here what people are doing. So I mean, this one here, this is a pottery session, this is, you know, trekking on the Yorkshire Moors, magic of millinery. So I mean, some of these here, they'll just be booking classes in their local city, and then they'll probably be keeping the difference in what the person pays them on here and what they're paying to the class over in the city. Now, if I scroll down here, I'll just show you a couple more of different things on here. So at this moment in time, it's still showing me things to do in England, but you can see here, here's one over in, oh, hang on, where's that one gone? That was Seattle again, craft beer tour. This is, they're charging £34 a person, and they're taking people on a craft beer tour. It's just a great way to make some extra money, isn't it? So go over to this website, have a look at it, see what other people are offering, see what you can offer, you know, see if there's different places you can take people in your local city, what you can show them, different classes that you can enroll them in, and different classes that you can take them to. It's just, like I said, I just really like this way of making some extra money. Getting started, it's really simple. You come over here to Airbnb. It wouldn't be .co.uk, it would be whichever country you're from. So airbnb.com/, and this walks you through the process of exactly how you can do this. So earn money leading people on activities that you love. Let me just bring this further down the page here for you. But it's basically, it just lays out on here exactly what you need to do, what you don't need to do. It's got frequently asked questions at the bottom about, you know, how much you get paid. And basically, this goes ahead and it pays you direct into your bank. It's really simple, it's really easy. And you can see you can start this, you can actually start a proper business with no upfront cost at all. And it's on Airbnb, so it's a huge platform. Lots of people are going ahead and visiting this. You can see on here, you can host on your terms, so you set a schedule that works for you, you know, pick the days, pick the times, set how much exactly you want to do, how much you want to charge people. But I think it's a really great and easy way to make some money, and it's absolutely free to get started with this. So I'll drop links to this below for you. Go ahead and have a look at that. So the next one we're going to go and share is this one here. So this is called TaskRabbit. Now TaskRabbit, they are owned by IKEA. Now this is again absolutely free to go ahead and get set up with this. So this is a website where people are coming and looking for help with things like this. So flat pack assembly, cleaning, delivery, garden work, mountain installation. If I scroll down here, you can see they've got different categories on here. So people are looking for these services. So people are coming to this website, they're wanting a TV or a mirror to be mounted, and you can see the average project costs down here. Assemble your flat pack. I mean, God, I would pay for this. I hate flat pack. But if you're good at doing flat packs and putting together furniture, then you can go ahead and offer your services on here. There's lots of different things on here, and this is not the page that you want. The page that you want is this one here. So it's really simple. You just go ahead, you fill in your details here on this become a tasker. Now if I scroll down here, I'll show you this, so how it works. So basically you set a profile and you put which jobs that you would go ahead and do. TaskRabbit notifies you of any potential jobs nearby. So when you're setting up your profile, just put how far you're prepared to travel within your local area, and then you select any of the jobs that you want to complete. Confirm the details with the client, and then you complete the work and you submit your invoice. It is that simple. And again, it's got some more different categories on here that you can go and look at and which ones you'd be prepared to do. And then again, three-step process of what you need to, of how you can go ahead and get this done. But it's really simple. They've also got an app. The app's available on the App Store, and behind my head over here, it's also available on Google Play. But again, absolutely free to go ahead and get started. If you can do any of these little tasks along here, then absolutely go ahead and check out TaskRabbit. It's owned by IKEA, so big company backing this. So you're going to start seeing more and more people coming over to TaskRabbit looking for services. The next website I'm going to share with you is called Presto Experts. Now I covered Presto Experts over on my blog. This here is an article over on my blog. But basically, how you make money with Presto Experts is you're sharing your knowledge with people who are looking for questions and looking for answers. And basically, they're looking for what are known as, well, classed as experts within your field. So you see here, this unique service connects individuals who have questions with people who are qualified to answer them. So if we go over to Presto Experts, I'll show you exactly what this is and how this works. So This is Press Start Experts, and again, it's absolutely free to get started with. People come on here. What category are you seeking help with? So they will come on here, and they will go through these different categories here. And it's got six featured here, but you can click on here and go into all categories. So if we just click on tutoring, I'm going to click on here. It then opens up into this tab here. And then you can come down here. These are all of the different subcategories which people are registered on here to go and help people with. So you've got accounting. So if you're good at accounting, you can create a profile on here. You've got business, chemistry, child education. I'm not going to go through them all, but you can see there's all these different subcategories on here. And people would come over here with questions or mini projects that they're looking for help with, and they will go and find some of these experts on here. Now, when I say experts, don't worry, you don't need a master's degree or anything like that. You simply go on here, just fill in your profile, put what you're good at, what you can do, you know, what you can do, what you can't do. If you've got any past experiences, then you can go ahead and share them on here. But just look at some of these profiles here. So this person here is offering mentoring services in all areas of education, such as English, business, philosophy, life sciences, etc., etc. You can just go through these profiles and have a look at them and see what they're, you know, what services they're offering, what expertise that they've potentially got. But again, absolutely free to get started with on here, Presto Experts. Basically, you're sharing your knowledge with people who are looking for it. So go ahead and check that out. The last website I've got to share with you is this one here. So it's called takelessons.com. And again, it's quite similar to the last one that we looked at. But basically, here, what you can do is you can help people online and give them online tuition. And there's different categories on here. So this is the most popular one. But again, you can go through and you can filter this by any of these different categories here. So you've got singing, guitar, piano, chemistry, acting, etc., etc. So again, if you've got a skill, if you're particularly good at something, you can go ahead and share that skill with people and they will pay you for doing so. Now, on here, this takelessons.com, let me just go over here. This is the page you want, and again, I'll drop a link below to this for you. So, teach what you love, set prices, and teach on your own time. So, how it works, create a profile, receive fully paid students, and then basically you get paid. They don't need that line there. Get rid of that. And then, why teach through here? And again, it goes through the reason why you should teach on this platform. But basically, I like this because it's flexible time, it's absolutely free to get started with. You can go on here, you can get set up, and then you get paid into, come down here, I'm sure it said you get paid into your bank weekly. Let's go down here, how do we get paid? So you get paid every single week, and they're paid direct into your bank account. So again, if you've got a skill, if you're knowledgeable about a certain topic, if you can play an instrument well, I mean, here's some popular ones here, if you're good at, you know, guitar, violin, saxophone, even if you're good at teaching English, you can go ahead and create a profile on this website. It's absolutely free to get started with, and you can just teach and do these online courses at a time that suits you. This is just one website. This is takelessons.com. Another website that you can use is this one here. It's called kaplan.com, and there's hundreds more. But that is pretty much it. That's four different ways that you can make money online for absolutely free. They cost nothing to get started with. Out of all of these ones, I would say my favorite one, without a doubt, was this one here, this Airbnb experiences. If you can take people and show them, like, the highs, the lows of your city, and give them completely different experiences to what the norm is, then go ahead and get yourself set up on that. So that's enough for today's video. If you've got any questions, leave them below. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you tomorrow.